one that really stood out. Never met in the prediction competition. Bottom two was Sunderland. Birmingham beat Fulham. So finishing off, we've got Man United, they beat West Ham. Bottom two was Portsmouth. Chelsea beat Newcastle in the third beat London. So this is a big weekend coming up. I got to hear some predictions from you guys. I think that's the new term of the world. What's going to happen at the top of the table or not? Man United are going to draw. Chelsea are going to draw. Man United are still going to win their finishes. And ball defense. And they're ball defense. Do you think it's going to come down to the ball defense after some draw?
Yeah.
I think it's something that we've done in bottom as well. So I'm not so sure, but when I think that Man United will beat Lincoln, I think you're pushing a bit too much. Hoss, what do you think?
You know what? I'm going to speak with my head, not my heart. I think I'm going to go off my
career. Okay, so let's go back to the championship. So we've got 1,000 runs in the draft, but 7 out of 10. So it's quite a low score to win on this week.